journey as an artist, as a photographer, began when I first bought a single lens reflex camera when I was teaching overseas in Hong Kong. Now I just go around on my motorcycle and walk around down alleys and photograph things. My paying attention maybe helps my students and other people who aren't in the arts look at things maybe a little more closely.